You said.
I completely agree with what the gentleman on the right said. I don't know your name.
Rob Little, this one?
Richard. The one on the right over.
Me?
Yes, you.
Controversial.
I completely agree. You mentioned the word about hypocrisy. This is a common theme with leftists, very hypocritical people. If they'll espouse, you've got to be tolerant. You've got to be very tolerant towards everyone. But if and tolerant towards people's views. But if they disagree with your views, they're very intolerant towards your own
views. Incredibly
intolerant.
I'm
very interested in this. The psychology behind it with leftists. I would term it under the diagnostic statistical manual of mental disorders. I would include. Socialist delusional disorder. I would put it in the diagnostic manual of mental disorders.
David.
Because the hypocrisy is unbelievable.
All right.
From a lot of people.
Can I respond on that?
From the left side.
All right. Socialist disillusionment.
Socialist delusional disorder.
Go on.
It does rather sound like a caricature of the Stalinist Soviet Union where people with the wrong political beliefs have been carted away and you've diagnosed as being politically or medically suspect. So I do take objection to that.
Yeah, well, you will, because you're Labour, aren't you?
OK, Stephen.